The Federalist Compromise is the Bill of Rights.
There was no Russian collusion. Collusion's not a crime.
I never said there was no collusion between the campaign.
I never worked for Russia. I never worked for Russia.
Political rhetoric.
For my people.
Oh, shit.
Let's get to it. It was the first 10 amendments to the Constitution. It restricted the government's power infringed on like regular individual rights. Mike, we're still slaves, so not our rights, not us.
Thou shall have no other gods before me.
Oop, my fault. We're talking about the Bill of Rights, my bad. All right, the first Bill of Rights. Freedom of speech, religion.
And see, Mom, look at that hair, like wool, ain't it? And look at them eyes, red like fire.
Yeah, they sure is.
And the right to petition the government. Fun fact, Hamilton, a founding father, founded the New York Post, which indicates the importance of freedom of press.
The failing New York Times.
The failing New York Times.
And not that I respect the New York Times, I call it the failing New York.
And why it's the First Amendment.
There's 330 million Americans. If 0.01% looks at the president and says, I'm gonna take what you say about foreigners, Mexican, take what you say about the media, and act on it, that's a lot of people, Don, you gotta worry about it.
The second, the right to bear arms. You know, own a gun. The original intent was to protect colonies from British soldiers and result from the Revolutionary War.
That woman very upset. The kids were blocking traffic on Brickell. The kids were there protesting being potentially displaced from their homes.
Guy in the red! Yeah, right behind this guy!
All right, that man, a driver in a different car, he gets out and pulls out a handgun, points it at the teen, the woman accused, of running over her foot with his bike, screaming obscenities at all of them, and calling them the N-word several times.
Put the chair down.
I'm not gonna put a motherfucker here, my motherfucker down.
The third prevents the government from placing troops into private homes. Again, mainly applicable due to the Revolutionary War. The fourth, no one can come and search or take over your property without a police warrant.
So silly, because it's somebody's version of the truth, not the truth. He didn't have a conversation.
Truth is
about,
truth. I don't mean to go like.
No, it isn't truth. Truth isn't truth.
Are you dumb?
The fifth, I plead the fifth, gives
Who
people the right to choose not to testify in court
in the music
if they feel
industry.
Their own testimony will incriminate themselves.
You gonna plead the fifth?
I gotta plead the fifth on that one.
Lock her up. That's right. Yes, that's right. Lock her up.
The sixth, if accused of a crime, you have the right to a speedy and public trial with an impartial jury instead of a judge's decision.
If it doesn't fit, you must acquit.
The seventh, also the right to an impartial jury trial when it's a civil case between two people. The eighth prohibits excessive bail and fines, along with cruel and unusual punishments. If only some people in the justice system can abide by that amendment in today's society.
Our friend, Pusey Washington, was murdered by a guard for doing nothing wrong. Judy King was packing her bags to go home on early release because she's rich and white and powerful. Now, our fight is not with Judy King. Our fight is with a system that don't give a damn about poor people and brown people and poor brown people. Our fight is with the folks who hold our demands in their hands.
They didn't receive anything.
He's lying. He's telling the media.
Bang on those windows if the heat has not got cut on. They lied. You guys have lied. You lied. Lied. You lied. All of you.
The Ninth states, just because these rights are listed in the Constitution doesn't mean you don't have other rights as well.
And I f***ed him and how I f***ed him is none of your business.
When they go low, we go high.
However, in respect to the law, you can't just go around doing whatever you want.
Jay, what do you want to do tonight?
The same thing we do every night, Pinky. Try to take over the world.
And in case after case, what looked like hard evidence failed to yield convictions.
It has happened again. A grand jury has refused to indict yet another white police officer.
A grand jury's decision not to file charges against officers in the shooting death of 12-year-old Tamir Rice.
Don't boo, vote!
The 10th and final amendment of the Bill of Rights states all powers not given to the federal government belongs to the state government and the people. Giving states a lot of power. This helped establish federalism.
Government authority rests within the national government and authority rests within the state government.
April Ryan's only crime today, if you will, was being a black woman at work. And Sean Spicer cannot handle
stop.
That.
Give me a break. That's
you absurd. Guys, you know what? That's you guys are sanity. Delusional.
Paris, why
you
don't you believe that?
You guys are delusional if you don't think that's a problem.
That's just,
this
that's,
is the same
that's,
person
that's just stupid
being
and
I'm not done. I'm just getting started.
Again, yeah, we're still slaves. Yeah, that's the Constitution we still use today. And after the Constitution and the Bill of Rights, there's many other wars. There's the Civil War, the War on Mexico, World War I and World War II,
the Vietnam War,
the War on Racism, Civil Rights War, the War on Afghanistan, the War on Iraq. This is the war right now for black men and policing. That's the beginning of America. Good old America. Lots of war, lots of fighting, and lots of chaos. Lots of fear that we still abide by today.
In the good old days, this doesn't happen because they used to.
Inside the dark, see the days are long and cold. Just a reminder to you, racist ass rednecks or hillbillies or racist, period. This is not 1963. Calling me a nigger will get you popped. Keep moving on so you can come.
Home to me, Claire. Stay with me, baby. here for you. Through the rain and the battles, whatever, I'll be there too. Cause it ain't time to go. Yeah, this I know. We got much more to do. So come on, come on back to me.
Claire!
But wait! There's more!
There's hope. And if we all come together and not live in fear, then we can accomplish some great things as a unit, as one nation, as it was intended to be.
Cause there's a reason to rejoice, you see.
Everybody come out, and it's the best to sing it joyfully.
Everybody look up, and feel the hope that we've been waiting on.
Everybody's glad, with a silent fear and faith.
Freedom, you see, has got a heart singing so joyfully.
Just look around,
hold
yourself and shake it out.
Can't you feel a brand new day?
Can't you feel a brand new day?
Oh, and by the way, I ain't learned none of this shit in school. And if I did, don't remember.
Particular series of, you know, of the state he. That's why it just gets blurry, and it just not. That's why shit is so fucking flawed now, because just then protecting the country.